representing the very capable challenger, recognized as the South American heavyweight title holder, weighs 202, wearing purple trunks, Arturo Godoy. The famous brown bomber from Detroit, current heavyweight king, weighs 203, wearing black trunks, Joe Louis.
Now, is either one of you men violate the rules as far as hitting low or breaking out of a clinch, and hitting, breaking out of that clinch, you're going to suffer. Now, come on out here. You know the rules as well as I do. Now, go ahead.
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you. Matoa.
Decision, winner, and still world's heavyweight champion, Joe Louis. Up at the mic.